I haven't seen you since the last video. I hope you enjoyed it. I think we're gonna try to do some of that a lot more often. But yeah, this is a fun week. A lot of fun stuff going on. We got 3 military base visits this week. We're leaving on Tuesday, and we are going to Langley Air Force Base. It's gonna be joint Langley-Eustace. So it's Air Force Base and an Army base. And then we're gonna go to Dover for the Dover Air Force Base, and then heading to Dover Racetrack, Dover Downs, to race Dover, which is awesome. Dover's a great track. The Monster Mile, it's one of my favorites. It's actually the first track that I ever went to when I was a kid, 6 years old. So I'm super excited about that. And yeah, so come along. We got a lot of cool stuff. So we're like literally like on the plane right now. We're 7 stories up on the tail. Like we're literally like on the tail of the plane. And that's the same plane.
Oh yeah.
Like this thing's massive. They said that the entire starting lineup for the Cup race can fit in this C5 Galaxy. It's insane. Crazy. I also like the stylish hat. I think we should, I think it could be a trend. So we're at USIS Army Base, joint Langley and Eustace in Virginia, doing a pretty cool show car event. Nurtec ODT is doing a military salutes program where we go to 50 plus military bases across the year. So this is probably our 10th, 15th military base. We got a really cool setup. We got our pit box here. We got show car. We can do a mock pit stop, and it's a lot of fun doing this kind of stuff, especially giving back to our military. So it's a Coke 600 is coming up Memorial Day weekend. It's super super important for us to give back to the military. So it's been a lot of fun out here. We got some people we just started, so kind of a light crowd so far, but they're trickling in. It's a beautiful day out here in Virginia. So we're on our way to Dover to go race there, but it's been a lot of fun, and that's what we're doing today. Out here at our Nurtec military base visit, Langley Air Force Base, check this out. Someone's got a Kyle Petty here. Look, check. Look, there he is, Kyle Petty. Look at that. That's so cool. To Dover International Speedway? International Speedway? Dover Downs. It's Dover Downs. There's a horse track inside of it. There's also a casino over there. Crazy track. 24, 25 degrees of banking, something like that. The straightaways are super banked. Straightaways, I don't know, they're probably 18 degrees of banking, 17 degrees of banking. But, yeah, this is, they call it the Monster Mile, so it's a really crazy track to run on, so I'm super excited about it. I'm gonna grab some food before we head to the grid, and we will see you guys there. All right, we're on the grid. I found my car. You really can't miss it. Check this thing out. It's pink. Richmar Florist. It's a flower company. And Circle B Diecasts. We got diecasts. You can actually buy this same exact car, like a mini version, on CircleB.com. So everything about it. So pretty cool stuff. Starting 36. I think there's a couple guys going back. Oh, there's James.
Garrett Smith-Lee, my best teammate of my career.
Oh, your career? Wow, that's saying
of
stuff.
My career.
James Davidson, everybody. Yeah, we're having some fun. Starting 36, so hopefully we can move forward and get that top 30. 32nd, something like that. That's kind of the goal. So, yeah, I'm excited. We got Richmore Flower Shop. Josh is back there, that's a teammate too. So, excited for it. We made it to the end. P32. Pretty good day for us. Pink. Richmar. No damage. It's good. That was a workout for sure. It was, I'm wore out. But, started off a little on the loose side. Car was sliding a little bit. And, Billy did a great job getting the car dialed in. And we ended up, I'm trying to trip. We ended up having a pretty decent day there. So shout out again to Richmar Florist, Richmar Racing, Black Draft Farms, Circle B. Again, this car is gonna be a die cast, a little miniature car. So they're gonna make, as many as you guys buy. So if you want a cool pink die cast, I'll sign it. You can get a chrome one, you can get a mini one, you can get a big one. There's Josh Balicki. All in all, good day for us here at the Monster Mile. We'll see you guys at COTA. Next is Circuit of the Americas road course. Never been there before. Well, Cup's never been there. I've been there. I've actually raced there before. An endurance race, but it's the same track that F1 drives, so it's gonna be pretty sweet. So. Shout out to this 53 bunch. They did a great job all day getting this dialed in. We will see you guys next time.